Millo, they found ordinary stones along the shore and started to decorate them. Some mice carved, etched, or drew on their stones. Others wrapped them or decorated them with flowers, leaves, or roots. They created beautiful work of art, then carried them deep into the mountain and placed their gifts where they had found the glowing stones. From